the Earth Day celebrations. I am Arushumam Siddiqui. The most patriotic thing we can do is to take care of the environment and try to live it sustainably. All over the world, 22nd April is celebrated every year as the Earth Day. It is an annual international event celebrated every year to create an awareness among masses about climate change, global warming and pollution. Our Earth is the only planet in the universe where life is possible till date. It is very important to maintain the natural assets in order to continue life on the Earth. The 22nd of April has been marked as the Earth Day to make the human race aware about the importance of their planet.
Earth Day was founded in 1970 in America by Senator Gaylord Nelson and was then celebrated annually on a global basis by almost 192 countries. The United Nations calls it International Mother Earth Day. Earth Day 2021 will mark its 51st anniversary. This day is assigned a different theme each year, and this year's theme is Restore Our Earth.
Environmental protection is a very important topic. All the natural things on Earth, like wind, water, trees, plants, together make and balance the environment. It is our duty to protect and uphold it. The day is observed worldwide with rallies, conferences, outdoor activities and service projects. It is to gather support for protection of the environment and has continuously drawn more and more people in its fold.
It is one of the best thing we can do for our environment and for our planet. So, plant more trees and help our environment.
Thank you. sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before? Did you ever stop to notice the crying earth and weeping shores?
Celebration and making promises to make it a happier, healthier and greener planet for generations to come. Happy Earth Day 2021. Thank you.